friends, I hope you are doing well. I'm Mohammed from Muslim School Channel. If you want to disable the lock screen and go directly to Windows, watch this video. In this video, I want to show you how to remove the lock screen and go directly to Windows desktop. Subscribe, like, and stay with me. I want to disable the lock screen on Windows computer using different ways. 1. Using group policy. 2. Using rigidit. But first, make sure your Windows doesn't go to sleep, because if it does, your computer will lock. For this, press the Windows key and I on your keyboard to open the settings. In the settings window, click on Personalization, select Lock Screen, in the Related Settings section, select Screen Timeout. Select the screen and sleep. Next to when I plugged in, put my device to sleep after. Open the drop-down box and select Never. Okay, now let's go and disable the lock screen using group policy. You may ask, what is group policy? Group policy in Windows is a feature that provides a centralized way to manage and configure computer and user settings across a network of computers. For this, press Windows key and R to open the Run dialog. Then type gpedit.msc and press OK. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Control Panel, Personalization. Find and double-click on the policy setting named Do Not Display the Lock Screen. Set the policy setting to Enabled. This will disable the lock screen. Click Apply and then OK to save the changes. And to apply the new group policy setting, open Command Prompt and type gpupdate/force. You know, Group Policy Editor is only available in certain editions of Windows, such as Windows Pro, Enterprise, or Education. So, if you're using a different edition, you might not have access to this tool. Now let's go and disable the lock using Registry Editor. Press Windows key and R to open the Run dialog, then type rigidit and press OK. Go to this path, H key local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. If there isn't already a key named personalization under the Windows key, right click on the Windows key, select new, then key, and name it personalization. Inside the personalization key, right-click on the right side and select New, then D-word 32-bit value. Rename it as No Lock Screen. Double-click on No Lock Screen and set its value data to 1. After restarting your computer, the lock screen should be disabled on your Windows system. You have seen how we disabled the lock screen in different ways. I hope this video is useful.